and sat up our cups in our station and have them labeled so we don't mix up any mom cuts with the wrong mother plant. For metric purposes, when we are taking cuts, we want to go down at least 2 nodes, preferably 3, approximately 8 to 10 inches of a stem we want to take for each cut. We will set about 30.